before the competition, 1 month course, that entrepreneurship course, that I don't think so we could have learned from 4 years of engineering, that the research part is so important and the analysis part. Before doing analysis, before making anything, is much better than after making a product, halfway product, and then researching about it and then again change it to it different kinds. It also wastage of time, and as well as we kind of get a forward head by researching on it.
It helped me enhance my critical thinking abilities, strategic analysis, and it also helped me in conducting surveys and actually understand what's lacking in the rural areas and how I can implement and boost my project accordingly.
MOOC was very good, sir. It was like how to make a small project to a highly scalable product that can be deployed into a market also. So we also used to make projects before, but we did not think of deploying it in any market. We didn't think at that level. The other competition used to give us some domains and give us the problem statements, and they used to be like, make a solution for it, give a presentation, make a PPT, 6 slides PPT, and submit it. But Iyendra was like, first we'll teach you how to do it, how to do the things, then they gave us the domain.
When I first encountered Iyendra program, the most important thing or attractive thing I found, that there was a 4 month course on innovation and entrepreneurship. Most of the hackathon problems are like, they give them us the problem statement and then tell us to find some solutions. But in Iyendra, that 4 month course teaches us how to see a problem and how to track the problem in a very refined method.
When we begin with a project, we often, as a computer engineer, look into the technical aspect rather than looking into the system as a whole. So sometimes we miss the opportunity to look forward to the entrepreneurial point of view in terms of how a product has to be developed.
We are able to think like we are the manufacturer of the product. We are thinking in that way so that we can take our prototype to a product stage.
It taught me a lot about the business strategies which is being used by entrepreneurs and even Fortune 500 companies. It has also helped me get in touch with myself as an innovative thinker. Not just as a student, but as a revolutionary thinker. I saw that part of myself for the first time during the competition. It really helped me have a structured way of thinking, and it also helped me find out a way as to how I can plan things out and stand out of the crowd at the same time.